Berto here, we continue playing as Hafsids on Very Hard. With Clan of Mercenaries here.
I'll kill you.
We continue killing them, so their opinion with their ability will be reduced.
I obey. Your orders, yes.
You're there.
Forward! No surrender! No retreat!
Wait.
I am ready.
We'll arrive soon.
Either the two in one, okay.
I will crush these bugs.
Kill them, and kill them!
To battle and victory!
Our ranks were reinforced by another army. Our guards have apprehended a foreign knight.
For honor! Attack! Open these damned gates or I'll break them!
Continue executing this
people. More troops have come to aid in our battle. The enemy is pillaging one of our settlements. Our armies have pillaged a settlement. Our ranks were reinforced by another army.
What?
Political view.
Our enemies? How they did that? What are you talking about? No idea what he's talking about.
Roaches are running.
More troops have come to aid in our battle.
Okay, let's replenish.
Sweet home.
This is your command.
I obey.
The enemy will fall, I assure you. This is a good strategy.
This is your wish.
Back to the castle, right away.
No surrender, no retreat.
Just kill them.
Sire, we've been victorious. We've defended a settlement from hostile forces.
We'll arrive soon.
Yes, my lord.
Our merciless armies have left an enemy settlement burning. Our ranks were reinforced by another army. A mercenary camp was spotted within our lands. More troops have come to aid in our battle. We have received a diplomatic message.
To battle and victory!
Our ranks were reinforced by another army. Sire, we've spotted mercenaries camping in our lands.
Kill him.
I will crush these bugs!
Our trade power is unmatched. I know.
I am at your disposal, my lord.
What a fine day to trade.
The king that dared stand against you is now your prisoner.
Our armies have pillaged a settlement. Sire, our enemies were reinforced in battle. More troops have come to aid in our battle. Sire, we can assault an enemy town.
Assault this damn castle.
Let none enter or leave this castle.
I am ready.
Yes, my lord, as you wish.
For valor, attack!
Enemy forces crushed our siege. A diplomatic message has arrived.
My calculations were precise.
Nice.
My troops are waiting. I will crush these bugs. I shall abandon this exhausting siege.
We have pillaged an enemy settlement. The king is dead. Long live his successor. Our merchant's opinion has worsened. We have angered our nobility. We have received a diplomatic message.
I shall have the slickest tongue in the world. I will practice this in front of a mirror.
Okay. We lose a lot of money. Did I lose food? My books.
I am at your disposal, my lord.
Into that.
Gold will not be spent in vain.
The world at your fingertips.
Okay, how many do we fight? That's a different war. That's a different war. Okay. Aragon, Castile. France. Okay, you can
we
go to France.
Find a solution. I expect a fine welcome.
For valor, attack!
Our ranks were reinforced by another army. A hostile army has joined in battle against us.
Enemy we have a ton of money.
We've pleased our merchants, sire.
The crusade has ended with its armies conquering inflation. Their target. Right.
More troops have come to aid in our battle. Sire, we've conquered another province.
Good march.
Prepare the siege equipment. The cowards are fleeing the battlefield.
Our ranks were reinforced by another army. Call to arms. A town is under siege.
Sire, kill them.
Our enemies were reinforced in battle. More troops have come to aid in our battle. Our army was defeated while pillaging a settlement. We have driven off the enemy invaders.
I obey. I was getting seasick.
We're marching. I haven't slept in a bed for ages.
The enemy is besieging one of our castles.
They can't even take the castles.
Its loyalty to you, my lord. Our armies are ready to assault an enemy town.
Let's drive off the invaders.
Let's take this wretched
nice.
Enemy troops have crossed our borders.
We'll catch them off guard.
Our ranks were reinforced by another army. A diplomatic message has arrived.
That's bad.
A hostile army has joined in battle against us.
We are crushed!
My liege.
Enemies are burning one of our settlements.
I obey.
We've captured a foreign knight. Our armies have pillaged a settlement.
At once. For the crown.
Should we march?
We'll set up camp behind the walls. We'll arrive soon. Lock the castle.
Let's go again.
Lay siege to this castle.
More troops have come to aid in our battle. Sire, we have spotted enemy troops marching through our lands. Enemy troops are attempting to break our siege. Our ranks were reinforced by another army. One of our towns is under siege. Hostile forces are assaulting one of our towns. We've crushed an enemy army. We've stopped.
Come on, come on, go.
More troops have come to aid in our battle. Sire, our enemies were reinforced in battle. We've successfully defended one of our towns.
If you insist.
Enemy troops have crossed our borders. Our merchant's opinion has improved. Our ranks were reinforced by another army. A hostile army has joined in battle against us. We have pillaged an enemy settlement. Our princess has become a queen in a foreign kingdom. Sire, we failed to take an enemy town. Sire,
again.
Our enemies were reinforced in battle. Our diplomat has strengthened our bond with another kingdom. We have received a diplomatic message.
Sire, the enemy army is fleeing.
What is your command?
I will crush these bugs.
More troops have come to aid in our battle.
Back to the castle.
My lord, enemy troops have invaded our lands.
I obey.
We're marching. Prepare the siege equipment.
Lock the castle.
Right.
The battle has been lost.
What? Me? No. There must be some mistake.
Kill him. Kill him.
Our crown authority is dwindling, my lord.
I kept my word.
Yes. Better this than rotting here.
Our nobility's opinion has improved.
Nice.
We have increased our crown authority, my lord. Sire, we have angered our peasantry. Our scholars' opinion has worsened. Our ranks were reinforced by another army. Enemy troops have crossed our borders. A hostile army has joined in battle against us.
They are running like sheep. For valor! Attack! I will crush these bugs!
More troops have come to aid in our battle.
Wow, we're losing against them, but we're winning against the Mamelukes. Abandon Caliphate.
Sire, we won our war, and our armies have left the battlefields.
Okay, down here. Here.
My lord, enemy troops have invaded our lands. An enemy is besieging one of our towns. A diplomatic message has arrived. We are being assaulted. Our province is in danger.
I can't. Consider it done, sire.
Ooh, we don't have. Okay. Can I remove you from this war? I don't want anything else. Never mind, never mind. You don't want that.
Sire, we have spotted enemy troops marching through our lands. Our ranks were reinforced by another army. Sire, our enemies were reinforced in battle.
Should march. This is your wish.
We'll set up camp behind the walls.
Foreign knight is in our dungeon. The enemy killed our army leader.
Ay, 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 ay. He's dead.
Should we march? I haven't slept in a bed for ages.
Our culture is spreading fast, sire. My lord, enemy troops have invaded our lands. We have problems with the foreign population, sire. More troops have come to aid in our battle.
We will never surrender.
This is a good strategy.
Sire, rebels are attempting to take over our castle. A hostile army has joined in battle against us. A new province is now loyal to us.
My sword is yours, sire.
Sire, we have spotted enemy troops marching through our lands.
For the crown, home sweet home. We are on our way. Let us restock and rest.
Sire, our enemies were reinforced in battle. We've captured a foreign knight, sire.
Reinforce our brethren.
Okay, let's do that. Go over there once again.
Let's drive off the invaders.
Should we march? Our ranks were reinforced by another army. For Christ and glory, a new crusade is coming. We have received a diplomatic message. We've pleased our merchants.
Nay.
One of our knights.
Nope.
Sire, we have angered our merchants. We've lost one of our kingdom advantages, sire.
Shit.
What is your wish?
All right, let's turn these peasants into soldiers.
Export and import are my second nature. If I knew that earlier, we would have saved so much. It is you who will be rich now. King Midas will soon be a beggar compared to you. Sadly, I cannot do that.
Okay, we need books now.
My liege.
I feel wiser now.
Even I cannot do that.
I was just calculating our profit.
Yeah, you do that.
Our guards have apprehended a foreign knight, sire. A rebel army has been defeated. A mercenary camp was spotted within our lands.
I have arrived, sire.
Enemy troops have crossed our borders. A diplomatic message has arrived. Sire, our diplomats managed to improve our relations. Our armies have conquered a province.
Okay, I offer you.
Is spreading within our lands. A province of ours has adopted a foreign religion. My lord, more people now follow our culture. We have received a diplomatic message.
Yes. Back to the castle.
Right.
The world at your fingertips.
This city shall become the leading trade center in the world.
My name is worth many bags of gold.
That one. That one.
We have gained a kingdom advantage, sire.
Should we march?
A defensive pact has been formed against us. A defensive pact against us has gained another supporter. A foreign loyalist rebellion plagues our provinces.
Yes.
My liege. Yes, my lord. If you insist,
our queen has given birth to a beautiful princess.
Nah, we don't care.
A diplomatic message has arrived. One of our castles is under siege by rebels.
We lack manpower.
Reinforce our brethren.
I can't.
Kinda obvious.
Right away. Warm food at last.
Your orders? Back to the castle. I'll die for my kingdom, but
Jesus.
I cannot do that.
Sire, we've spotted mercenaries camping in our lands. We have driven off the enemy invaders. Sire, I am happy to report that the rebel scum are gone. We have won a war.
Ah, we've won it.
I pray for my release.
Right. Okay, can I claim it?
Religion and culture.
Negative Muslim kingdoms. We're a great power. Crown authority. Diplomatic ability. Religion ability. Okay. Let's see.
In our dungeon was renounced by his kingdom.
What is your command? I haven't slept in a bed for ages. I am ready. Back to the castle.
The world at your fingertips.
If we did. Let's see. Come on, come on, do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Oh,
sire,
come on, really?
The Muslim ruler has claimed the title of Caliph. Our crown authority has increased. Our opinion with the peasantry has taken a hit. Sire, we have angered our scholars. We have lost the support of a great power. A new caliphate has emerged. We have improved our
relations. Oh, come on, he did it and I couldn't. Now fuck off.
I will convince them. Religion and culture.
Now it's 25. Two of those. Anyway, I think that's the final episode. Yeah, AI didn't give us didn't make us the paper to give us the caliphate. But that's okay. I mean, who cares, really? Don't know exactly what it gives you, but whatever. We did our initial goal to conquer this area. We just trade with them so they can just give us the advantages. Whatever, we can easily go and take this land. It was a fun run. Thank you for watching. I think the next one I'm going to do will be a Venice. But that will be like very tall, only 8 to 10 provinces, and we'll try to be very diplomatic. And we will see how things will go. Anyway, I think this is GG. With these two provinces here, we make sure that they cannot really go any further in our land. And as you saw in the previous wars, AI didn't really choose to go here because we have so many defenses. We have 1, 2, 3 buildings that give us tank defenses. We have castles here, shrines, not a castle. We have a castle here, and it's the sea that makes it a bit difficult for the AI to go there. We have a castle here and here, so it's really nice, it's really defensive. No problems here, no rebellions, If I steal my land, he will give it to me. Let's see. Yep. He gave it to me. No. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't really matter. So more manpower, one extra. Let's move that, and he can build. Let's build that. So as you see, it's not that hard. Even on very hard, okay, it's a bit annoying. And we don't have as many mercenaries as we wish to have. Okay, just try press it one more time before we end the episode. But yeah, whatever. Jihad against Georgia. Yeah, that's nice. Whatever, faith. Yeah, it's a bit negative relations with Muslim kingdoms. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you on the next one. That's the final episode. Bye-bye.